Fire and rescue were called to a Rockville home after their deck caught fire. It took place around 3 a.m. in the 1700 block of Viersmill Road near Nimitz Avenue. No injuries were reported.